On this day in 2006, flushed away Kim Anne's theaters. Happy 17th anniversary.